Kentucky's lieutenant governor is still criticizing Governor Matt Bevin's chief of staff. Janine Hampton says the aide overstepped his boundaries in authorizing the firing of her deputy chief of staff. Hampton believes Kentuckians should be concerned that an unelected bureaucrat appears to have power over the lieutenant governor's office. She also says she intends to defy the firing. Bevin's office didn't immediately respond to Hampton's statement.